Welcome back to Shadow Hearts. Important thing to know, since I cut out all the shopping in the last part, and I didn't buy these before, but really important to get at least three of those. Trust me on this. Actually, I'm putting it on now. Also, you need to get rid of the accelerator, and I need to give you a Leonardo's bear. To be honest, everyone should have a Leonardo's bear. Well, except for Alice. Forgot her name. Oh my goodness. That's not good, RPG. Make sure you put on the protective stuff. I did not. My malice is fine. Yeah, do not go in here without willpowers. Just don't even do it. Like, you don't really need it for, you know, just running around inside. But the end of it, yeah, you definitely do want them. Trust me, don't, no. Bad experience. Like, why it's lagging? No. Okay, apparently throwing a little, you know, temper tantrum opens secret doors. That's good to know. Also, that's a little bit cynical of you, RPG. Bring it back a little bit. Just bring it back a little. Oh, that's a convenient save point. I don't need it. Apparently not. That's a dumb question. Are you okay? You just collapsed on your knees. No, she's not okay, RPG. But his spirit remains. I don't see anything that really looks like a pot. I see something that looks like, you know, some sort of cocoon, but not really a pot. Lost continent of Mu. Ah, yes, there are lines of power going over the planet and where they intersect, blah blah blah. Yep. Seen this before? Well, if you've played other games, yeah, you've probably run into it once or twice. You know that thing we talked about a little bit before, RPG? The cynicism? They're supposed to bring that back? Anyway. A certain something? What is that certain something? You know, for some reason, like, when I first went through this little section, I imagined that, you know, Roger had taken, like, two pieces of tape and stuck a hair between the door. You know, one piece on one side, one piece on the other. So it doesn't offer any resistance, but you're like, aha, someone's opened this door. Where did I pick that up? I think I picked that up a long time ago, like the idea of that from like a cartoon or something from a long time ago. Anyway, yeah, Roger's talking about the Judgment Ring. I like the fact that, you know, they have the Judgment Ring mechanic. And, you know, it's not just a gameplay thing, it's actually like part of the story behind the game and why it is and why it's happening. That's a good thing. You know, it's not just a game mechanic. It's there's more to it. Well, we've already come this far. Yeah, why would we just turn around and go back? That would be silly. Great climax for my autobiography. Always thinking about yourself, huh, Marguerite? Yeah, Roger mentioned that he couldn't go any further. So here he stays. The nice thing about Roger, despite him being, like, a very, very strange person, well, it might be a good thing, depending on your view, he will replenish your everything, which is nice. I really do appreciate it. This place, we're not actually going to be here very long initially. There is a couple of things that I want to grab, and then I want to leave pretty much immediately. Silver Wolf Fang. Actually, like, to get all the treasure in here, it's you gotta do a whole, I don't want to be in there yet. You actually have to, like, jump around and do a whole bunch of stuff to get the items, but pretty much everything in here is worth getting. Especially one item that's actually really easy to miss. And these are the obvious ones I'm getting. Mauser Prototype and the Silver Fang. This is why I didn't buy new equipment for these two. Actually, I think there's a, new book in here for Alice as well. I don't remember how to get it at the moment. Instead of doing that RPG, let's just do the rest of the thing and see if I can get, that book rather quickly. These are terrible. This is why I have the Leonardo's Bear equipped. These guys. Oh my goodness. They pretty much spam Nightmare. Like, it's Nightmare. Like, one out of the three of them casts Nightmare. Like, one of them always casts Nightmare. Like, the other two might do something, but one of them will cast Nightmare. They have other stuff. They do, but it Nightmare. Instant death. Yeah. And actually, without powering up my weapons, these guys are pretty tough. They don't have much life, though. That's not the reason we have the willpowers. They have that, and that's annoying, but that's not the reason we have it. Yeah, do you see how tiny that little last section is? It's not that bad on Yuri, despite me messing up that ring. It's really not that bad. But Marguerite's is so slender. It's not Deathblade Giru. It's not that bad. But it's almost there. And yeah, lots of experience and lots of money. There is earth and water experience down here, but it really doesn't accumulate very fast. I don't think it's worth grinding here at all. Well, that seems silly, doesn't it? There we go. Also, you know, I said the whole thing to expect one of them to cast Nightmare during any given turn. That's on average. To make me a liar, they didn't do it one turn. Counterpoint to that is one of the turns all three of them cast it. So, wandering around here without Leonardo's Bear, unless you murder them immediately, I wouldn't do it. Pretty sure they're darkness-based, and I need to do that. I think that's the one I'm missing, isn't it? Yeah, I'm missing 111, which is yellow. Well, let's go do it. Hopefully not getting in combat along the way. That would kind of ruin everything. I think this room is safe, though. The one with Roger in it. And I'll take the free heal, too. Why not? So what are we fighting? What horrible gust of something with the same description as the other three? Yes, please. Oh. All right. Just one of the dogs with a arm for a face. Somewhere in here, there is a weapon for Alice. Once I get that, I'm getting out of here and I'm upgrading all of their weapons. Really. Because everything, it seems like once I got to this part of the game, everything's defense just skyrocketed. If I still had my beginner equipment, I bet I'd be doing 1 HP of damage. Probably. There we go. Anything nice? Something better than, you know, insert something leaf? No, it's a mana leaf. Yay. Also, at some point, my items changed around. Ugh. I guess I'm just going to live with the pure stuff down at the bottom. Yeah. Anyway. Interruptions and all that. Anyway, let's go back to... Actually, should I heal with Roger? Does Yuri need it? Yeah, we might as well. Granted... I could just use Cure on Alice. I mean, it's only 6 MP and she's got like 500 of it. Also, completely forgot about the lottery ticket. Not that it's really important. I mean, how important is a lottery ticket at this point? I've only got... What was the last one? I don't want to go this way, do I? I wanted to go the other way. What was the last... Lottery member, like, 6? 7? Maybe 8? I think it was 6, wasn't it? Might have been 5. It was somewhere in that neighborhood. Yeah, and I have 8 tickets. So I had 7 before, that probably would have been more than enough. This way, right? Can I get the enemies that I haven't seen yet? Thank you! I honestly... don't remember these guys ever doing anything bad. It's completely the guinea pigs. The guinea pigs are terrible. You know, nightmare spam? These guys... Well, RPG, if you just burn them into cinders, it's really not going to show them very well now, is it? No, it's not, but, you know, from memory, they don't actually do anything bad. Still a decent amount of stuff, though. And a little bit of water. Yeah. There is one more enemy, though. Which was the first enemy I ran into. Just repel one of each one another. Bloody, 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 blah. Just do what I did. Open that chest. Open the first one. And then do this one. And you're done. That's it. Nice, easy, easy. Now this took a little bit of, you know, finagling. At this point, that actually opens up a chest. This one, it had one of those, what that one has, but blue. Mind's Eye. There's actually a second one in the game. Oh no. I am not using it. Oh. I came to the conclusion that one Mind's Eye was overpowered and I shouldn't use it. Two? No. I mean, imagine rolling around with, I guess, Keith as the next major physical powerhouse, then maybe Marguerite. The two of them with Mind's Eye? Yeah, no. No, that would... no. I need to go to the left, don't I? Everybody leveled from that one, and I'm talking about Mind's Eye being... yeah, that I don't need to go that way. I'm talking about Mind's Eye being overpowered, and I'm turning my buddy here into Ifrit and just using Blaze to kill everything. Yeah, I have two better fusions. But actually, you know what? Now let's leave. That's actually the book for Alice. It actually gives her a little bit more physical attack too. That's interesting. Let's go find Maewon. Yes, I'm actually going to leave here and find Maewon. Because, well, this money's burning a hole in my pocket and I need to get rid of it. Not really. But I have the money, I might as well. Anyway, I'll meet you over at Maewon. Thankfully, once you get out of map, whatever map you were in, Maewon's pretty much everywhere. And yeah, you can notice that the hit areas are getting slightly smaller as the game progresses. And this is very expensive. Very expensive. I didn't actually look at what the base stat was. It's fine. So what is this going to run me? It's a decent attack power up. Decent upgrade, though, for... although it's going to pretty much break me. You know, when you... remember when we were talking about having a million cash, like it was a lot of money? That disappears in an awful hurry, doesn't it? Anyway, I'll get back to where I was. You know, there's been a whole lot of, hey, we just got here, let's leave, in the last few parts, hasn't there? Really need to fix that RPG. So I've gotten the blue one. The white one is still active. I need to get the... there is a yellow one. I don't remember if there's a red one or not. Yeah, getting the items in here, for the most part, is just tedium. It really is. But, you know, as you've seen, that I get the nice book for her, a Mind's Eye, which I'm not going to use, but let's face it, Mind's Eye is pretty damn broken and amazing. I'm just not going to use it. To be fair, the two item, the Yuri weapon and the Marguerite weapon, were kind of gimmies. At least I feel like I've earned Alice's. You know, I had to, you know, finagle with stuff a little bit first. No, that was the purple chest. I think there's a red one. Also... oh, that's right. As all seals are broken. Make sure you come back here. No, really. Make sure you get all the chests and come back to that area. It's actually really beneficial to you. You'll see why in probably like two parts. Oh, that's quick. Also, this seems to be a fish in that pool. I mean, it's just a couple pixels moving and, you know, imagination, etc., etc. But it is there. And there's a yellow one. However, despite seeming to be blazing through this area pretty quickly, there still is one enemy that I have not faced, which is kind of getting irksome. Blazing myself through the area, and that's the skill I'm using. Boy, my jokes are terrible. Are you done, game? Can I have that enemy that I haven't encountered yet, please? Seal of Vitality. I do need to make my way back to the blue switch, though. However, save point plus two chests. We're not going through the door yet. Seal of Strength, which is nice. And Punk Jacket, which I assume is for Haley. For some reason, Yuri didn't want to go down the stairs. Yeah, no, that's probably for Haley. Armor, where is it? A jacket perfect for outlaws, yeah. Cuts wind damage in half. Why are there... Is that the back or the front? It looks like the back. Why are there eyes on the back? That's... Also, I need to get rid of my malice. Oh my goodness. Let's go do that. And then call it apart. And next time, I need to make my way back to the blue switch, turn the flame white, and go back to that fire pit that we briefly visited. Yeah, pure leaf. That's better than a mana leaf, I suppose. Anyway, now that that's taken care of, I'm going to save, and next time, we're going to do what I talked about. Anyway, until then.